Welcome to Legacy IAS Academy. Today I am going to discuss another important topic of reasoning, that is blood relation. Every year at least you will get one or two questions over this particular topic, and to solve the questions on blood relations you have to draw a family tree. To draw a family tree you have to know certain symbols, like for female you can draw one circle, or you can take a symbol of minus, or for male you can take a box, or you can take a symbol of plus. It is up to you, but you have to assign certain symbols to denote it is male, it is female. Consider A is a father of B. It means A is a male. B is a mother of C. It means B is a female. So you have to assign certain symbols to that particular male or female. Then for married couple you can take this symbol. For siblings you can take one single line. For next generation you can take this symbol. So that will help you to solve the questions. Okay, you can assign the symbol as accordingly yourself. You can say for male plus for minus female, like that. Okay, now come to the some questions. So in blood relations you may get a questions, general questions, family tree questions. Okay, so here we have here you can just read the questions. I will suggest just pause the video. First you have to solve the questions, then you have to see the solution. Pointing toward a photograph, Mr. Sharma said, "She is the only daughter of mother of my brother's sister." So whenever such questions comes, whenever such questions come, statement wise question, you should start from less. You should start from the last. If the statement says she is the only daughter of, okay. So now we have two person, like we have Mr. Sharma. Mr. Sharma. Then another we have this photograph, one photograph. Okay, so Mr. Sharma pointed out towards one photograph. Okay, see means this photograph. See means that photograph is female. She is the only daughter of my mother's sister. So start from the last, of my brother's sister. Of my brother means she is the only daughter of mother of my brother sister. So my brother means Mr. Sharma brother, sister means Mr. Sharma sister, only of mother means mother of Mr. Sharma also, his brother also, his sister also. She is only daughter, you see, mother means she means photograph. Got the point? You have to read the statement, make a diagram, and accordingly to the questions take a photo, like whatever pointing out that person, put here means she is the only daughter of mother of my brother. My brother means Mr. Sharma brothers, sisters, mother's only daughter. Then what is the relation between Mr. Sharma and that photograph? She is the sister. So how Mr. Sharma is related to the lady? So she is the sister of Mr. Sharma. Okay, now come to the next question. A man said to a woman. Okay, now here the word of is not there. So you have to start from the starting. Your mother means that woman, your mother's husband's sister is my aunt. Your mother's husband, sister is my aunt. So my aunt means man is also son. Man is also son of this particular man, this particular person. So woman's mother's husband, sister is aunt. So it means both of them are brother, sister. Get the point? So in this way, you first you have to draw the diagram. After drawing the diagram, put the value and you will get the answer. So here, this man and the woman, they are brother and the sister. So how the woman is related to the man, that is a sister. Now come to the one more question. Pointing to Priya. Okay, she means she is Priya. Father of Prithu. Prithu father means male. Prithu father says. Now she is the daughter of the wife of the only son of the grandfather of my sister. Okay. So first of all, this father, we are now here. Father's grandfather. Father's one more father. Then this is the grandfather. Pointing to Priya, father of Prithu. Father of Prithu. And that is also grandfather. Grandfather. Okay. Grandfather's only son. Grandfather's only son will this father. Grandfather's only son, this person. Daughter of, okay, now only son of grandfather. She is the daughter of the wife of only son. So this is the wife, daughter. Now she is the daughter of the daughter, again one more daughter, means both of them brother sister. She is the daughter of daughter, again one more daughter, means she. Who is she? This is Priya. Okay, so once you able to make a diagram, questions become very easy. Means Prithu, father's, grandfather's, only son's, wife's daughter, and her again one more daughter is Priya. So how they are cousin sisters. Okay, if you are able to draw the diagram, you are getting the answers also. Answers is none of the above. You can see in these pictures also, both Priya and Prithu, both are cousins with each other. So that's why I'm telling you, try to understand how to draw the diagram. If you are able to draw the diagram, these questions become very easy. Now see one more question. In this questions again, Q is a brother of C. Q is a brother of C and C is a sister of Q. So both male and female. When you make a box, it becomes very clear. Q is a male, C is a female. R and D are brother and sister. R and D are brother and sister. R is son of A. R is son of A by A and C. A and C are wife and husband. So A and C are wife and husband. And then come to R is the son of A. R is the son of A. R is the son of A. Now, R and D are brother and sister. So D will be sister. So when you are able to make a diagram, how Q is related to D, D's mother's brother, maternal uncle. Got my point? So first of all, try to make a diagram. Once you are able to make a diagram, questions become very easy. Now to come to the one more question. Binod is brother of Bhaskar. So Binod is brother of Bhaskar. मनोहर, मनोहर इज द सिस्टर ऑफ विनोद. मनोहर इज द सिस्टर ऑफ विनोद. बिस्वाल इज द ब्रदर ऑफ प्रीतम एंड प्रीतम इज डॉटर ऑफ भास्कर. प्रीतम इज डॉटर ऑफ भास्कर एंड बिस्वाल इज ब्रदर ऑफ प्रीतम. बिस्वाल इज ब्रदर हु इज अंकल ऑफ बिस्वाल. अंकल ऑफ बिस्वाल विल बी अंकल्स मदर और फादर ब्रदर. इट विल बी बी मीन्स विनोद. देन आंसर्स विल बी सी. सो यू कैन सी इन दिस डायग्राम ऑल्सो तो आंसर्स विल बी सी. नाउ कम टू द वन मोर क्वेश्चन. ए इज द सन ऑफ सी मीन्स ए इज द सन. सन मीन्स मेल ऑफ सी. वी डू नॉट नो सी मे बी मदर और सी मे बी फादर. सो वी डू नॉट नो सी इज मेल और फीमेल. सी एंड क्यू. नाउ वी नो सी इज द मदर ऑफ ए. सी एंड क्यू आर सिस्टर. तो क्यू इज ऑल्सो फीमेल. जेड इज मदर ऑफ क्यू. जेड इज फीमेल एंड मदर ऑफ क्यू. एंड देन क्यू. ओके नाउ क्यू एंड पी इज सन ऑफ जेड. सो पी इज सन ऑफ जेड मीन्स मेल. सो क्यू ए सी इज मदर. क्यू इज ऑन्ट. पी इज मैटरनल मैटरनल अंकल. ओके लाइक दैट. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट ट्रू. पी एंड ए आर कजिन. पी एंड ए नो. पी इज मैटरनल अंकल ऑफ ए. दैट इज ट्रू. क्यू इज मैटरनल ग्रांड फादर ऑफ ए. रॉन्ग. सी एंड पी. सी एंड पी आर सिस्टर. नो दे आर ब्रदर सिस्टर. आंसर्स विल बी बी. अगेन एंड अगेन आई एम टेलिंग यू ट्राई टू लर्न हाउ टू ड्रॉ द डायग्राम. इफ यू आर एबल टू मेक अ डायग्राम देन दिस क्वेश्चन बिकम वेरी इजी. नाउ टू कम टू वन मोर क्वेश्चन. वन मोर क्वेश्चन लाइक दिस क्वेश्चन यू पी एस सी हैज आस्क. मे बी इन द लेटर वीडियो आई विल डिस्कस मोर क्वेश्चन ओवर दिस ब्लड रिलेशन. लेट डिस्कस दिस पर्टिकुलर क्वेश्चन. ए बी सी डी ई एफ जी आर मेंबर ऑफ अ फैमिली कंसिस्टिंग फोर अडल्ट थ्री चिल्ड्रन. Whenever word three children are mentioned, it simply means they are not married. You have to be like understand the language of this particular question. Two of whom F and G are girl means children. First statement, children. In children, there are three children. Among them, F and G are girl. So we know F and G are girl and they are children. So first statement. Second statement, A and D are brother. Second statement, A and D are brother. A is doctor. A is doctor. E is engineer and is engineer married to one of the brother. Fine. E is engineer. It means E is female and E is engineer. B is married to D. So V is again female and married to D. So it simple means E is married to A. E is married to A and which is who is engineer. G is their child. So G is their child. Okay. Now just see once again. Any other information is missing. We can link here also. So A and D are brother. Four adult, three children. Two of whom E, F and G. F and G are girl. A and D are brother. A is doctor. E is engineer. Married to one of the brother and has two children. So here they have two children. So one definitely F, another A is done, B is done, C is not done. Another children they have C. Clear? So now if you are able to make this diagram carefully and able to connect all the dot, all the members which is giving in this particular question, then this question become easy. Who is C? Okay, C, who is C? So now we have three children, four adult, two male, and here E, two children. Who is C? C, G's brother, F's father, E's father, no, A's son. Okay, because in this question they have mentioned two girls, another one will be boy. That things you have to understand. By language only we are assuming A's son. So answers will be D. So getting the point? So here whenever questions comes by language only try to understand. Whenever in the question they have told two girls, three children, two girls, another one will be boy. That is the assumptions, that is the we have to assume also. Now, so hopefully you are able to understand the basics. Basics in the sense, you first of all you have to assign certain symbol like male, female, siblings, married couple, next generation. Whenever questions comes, try to draw a family tree. Once you are able to draw the family tree, you are able to solve the questions also. Or maybe in the next video I will take a few other UPSC questions. Hopefully you are able to understand the reasoning topic of blood relations, and the next topic I will cover another topics. Okay, thank you for watching the video.